Indominus Rex versus King Kong. But they will fight in Bowser. The Indominus Rex was also in Jurassic World 3, Spinosaurus. But it seemed to be in the battle. But it was assumed that King Kong himself was in King Kong. It was also called King Kong 2, Fallen Kingdom. But so what's up off? Indominus Rex, 40 miles by King Kong, 40 miles per hour. I think King Kong will win this one, but the Indominus Rex will win next time. So, subscribe to the channel.